Oakland struggling. Marlins having a tough year. And this kid continues to hit.
O'Malley got there.